Go and ask Moses. Moses was a great prophet in Israel. The Bible says there was no great prophet than Moses in Israel. The Bible says he was a great prophet. In another word, Moses was a great prophet. He was like no one, no other prophet. Giving Elisha, but zange bafike Moses. Moses was a great prophet, but the Bible says Moses tried now to understand God, and he says, God, I just want to see you. I've been working with you for the long time, but I just want to see your face. And God said, no, you cannot see my face. No one can see my face. But my question is, in that burning bush, who was in the burning bush? Because Moses managed to talk to God. The Bible says he was talking to God face to face. But now in the next chapter, Moses asked a favor from God to see him, and God said, no one who can see me. Because it's not easy to understand God. The only way to understand God is Jesus. When you understand the Jesus, you must understand the Jesus. The prophet submit under Jesus, because Jesus is the great prophet. Oh, yes, good thing. No prophet who can lead you to God. It's only Jesus. Aba prophet nabo bangaphansika Jesu. Jesus is a great prophet. Jesus is an apostle. Jesus is every God himself. Even ngishaba prophet niyangizwa bazalwane. Ngoba kukhona aba prophet asebelandela. Kungathi manje bona sebezothatha abantu babasheke uNkulunkulu. Akekho umprofethi ongayisa umuntu uNkulunkulu, uJesu kuphela. Umprofethi umsebenzi wakhe is to reveal Jesus. The apostle umsebenzi wakhe is to reveal Jesus. The evangelist umsebenzi wakhe is to reveal Jesus. The pastor umsebenzi wakhe is to reveal Jesus. Noma ngabe bakhona abaprofethi abakhulu, but no one who can take you to God unless Jesus only. Ngoba nabo abaprofethi they are going to die and stand before God. No prophet. No one is Jesus. The truth of the apostle is to reveal Jesus. What is Jesus? That is good. The only person who knows God is Jesus. From A to Z is Jesus. But the only way to go to God is a single is through Jesus. It's through Jesus. No man about the great prophet, no man about corner, the great apostle, great evangelist, whatever. But there's the only one person if I let him shuman is Jesus. It's Jesus, only Jesus. He's above, he's the founder of the church. He's the owner of the church. Now the caretaker, umtobambile, obambe ibandla, is Holy Spirit. But the owner of the church is Jesus. Ingakhethi phezu kwaledwala uma ekhuluma phezu kwaphethe uthi ibandla lami ngizolakha. Akasho ukuthi elikababa uthi kodwa lami ibandla ngizolakha engizokwela introduce kubaba, ngoba ubaba ulinda ibandla likaJesu, akalindile ibandla lakhe uNkulunkulu, ngoba ibandla unikeze kuJesu. Mathi uJesu ngizolakha likaJesu ibandla ozolithatha yena, athi nanti ibandla baba unikeze ilungelo lokuthi ngiyolakha, sengilakhile ngoba uNkulunkulu uthe uyazama lasihlabalaka langahlangana. Wathumela uNowa kwakungenzeka lutho, wathumela abaprofeti
prophet kwangenzekela ukuthi in the Old Testament wathumela amakhosi kwangenzekela ukuthi bazama o David kwangenzeka bahluleka kwezo Solomon bahluleka amakhosi wonke ahluleka abaprofeti bonke bahluleka kwaze kwehlu Jesu wathi hamba kuyo wakhe ibandla kube yilona ozoletha kimi ingakho uma ngabe siyahambile siya nomoya ingcwele ethi umoya ingcwele mina I am just a caretaker I am just ngisibambiso sokuthi ngibambe ngoba masebuyile umnikazi wobahle ezolandolaziyo uye ezolodo ngoba ngake sithathwe umoya ingcwele ngeke umoya ingcwele usihlwitha but Jesus uholy Jesus ozasihlwitha umoya ingcwele uma ngabe sekufika uJesu uyomaphezulu athi athi umoya ingcwele I'm hands off the owner of the church isifikile sisuke siyakhona naye abuyele endaweni yakhe because the church is for Jesus.